Okay? We have covered purpose, we have covered energy, we have covered energize, we have covered evaluate. Now, another one that we need to remember is the word execute. Execution is the strategy today. Most companies come up with fantastic business plans, right? They spend months on it. They calculate everything that needs to be calculated. They sometimes will come up with plan B, plan C, plan D, and plan Z if you want. But guess what? When it comes to execution, no one does a proper job of it. Execution is critical. It is the strategy. Why? Execution is extremely real. Up to that point of time, planning is planning. It is not real. Execution is real. Because this means we are literally starting to move from point A to point B. As a leader, it is our job not only to ensure the plans are out, it is our job to ensure the plans are executed and focused on. Most organizations want to move from point A to point B. That's in their plan. But if you don't execute well, and because of all the things that will happen in that period of execution, such as internal challenges, external challenges, all the factors that will come to play, if you don't execute well, you may just end up in point Z. And this is certainly a place that no one wants to be. So remember, execute well. Leaders, we need to learn to execute well. Thank you.